Never in the whole of my travels have I seen any rugged coast scenery which surpasses or even equals it.
Fair Isle lies midway between Shetland and Orkney. It is separated from Orkney by the Fair Isle Channel, which is over 100 metres in depth, and lies with the rest of the Shetland Islands group on a shallower platform of rock. It has numerous promontories, yoals and snags. Inlets on the east side, north and south haven are protected by the dual headlands of Fiennes, and landing sites are located in these bays. There are steep cliffs on the north and west coasts, while the south and east is lower lying.
As far as the horizon, the sea is empty.
Yeah.
seen from the air in winter, it looks gaunt and dark, like some enormous battleship surrounded by a flock of creamy seas.
Thank you. Relentless picks at the bright stitches.